ونو هو هابز اخي بيبوش قاعد كونفيوز سبحان الله بيبو داين اعوذ بالله من ذلك مان لكن when you take your country to war be prepared no you take them to war then you run away hiding and the people die and the worst thing the Muslims are begging who begging the western world to stop Israel the western world they support Israel how do they stop them they support them how are you begging them it's like you begging your oppressor to stop oppressing you when you say that they say you're working for Zionists you gotta curse them and I would do mubalaghah with anyone right now anyone but some Muslims are munafiqun because they love and they enjoy when they see the Muslims getting killed and they pretend what we love the Muslims but it's munafiq akhi like one of them was name Dani Haqiqatchou he came to London brother you got off too late too early I mean go to Palestine why are you coming to London fighting why are you coming to London there's a long stop there's no war here it's in Palestine subhanallah Don't forget your brothers and sisters in dua. I lived in a civil war. I know what happens when there's a war. Because majority of the Muslims here, they all their life fish and chips. They don't know what is war. They don't know. Subhanallah. Now look people, and the worst thing, akhi, people misquoting, lying. A'udhu billah, man. You had the glasses.
I got it.
Alhamdulillah, akhi, but you know, subhanallah, just shows you this. How these people, akhi, and look, they're saying, Rafida can support Palestine. They're not supporting nothing, akhi. They're not supporting nothing. Akhi, who is killing the Sunnis in Syria and Iraq?
Iran.
But haqiqa chu is an Iranian spy. Doesn't speak about it. This Suleimani, he was known to kill our brothers and sisters in Iraq, but we don't care about them, those brothers. We don't care about their families. We only, some Muslims, they only care about some Muslims who serve the agenda. If they're gonna serve my agenda, I'm gonna utilize this emotional event to mislead the Muslims. Subhanallah. You think Allah's giving victory to people who kiss Abu Bakr and Umar? This is Rafida. I'm not talking about brothers and sisters of Gaza. Our brothers and sisters of Gaza, may Allah aid them. But you telling me about this Iranian destroying akhi shayateen and they're talking about occupying. Why no one's talking about Ahwaz? Well, let me ask you, brothers here, where is Ahwaz? Ahwaz is in Iran. It's a Sunni country been invaded by Iranian. But no one knows about it. No one. Because only care about specific Muslims. But our brothers and sisters Ahwaz who have been oppressed by the Iranian regime, no one speaks about it. No one, akhi. That shows you who are the real those who care for the Muslims. Not this Iranian spy who care only about the Muslims that he thinks they're going to serve his agenda. Well, no one knows about it. Ahwaz is bigger than Palestine. No, Gaza is bigger than Palestine and been occupied by the Iranian regime, oppressing the Sunnis. But no one speaks about it because we don't care about them. They're not going to serve our agenda. We only use them if they're going to serve our agenda. Alhamdulillah, we stand for our brothers and sisters, Muslims, everywhere and anywhere. Alhamdulillah. Not the only one in the same agenda, I'm gonna use them. Liars, akhi. And these people, they will never be able to refute me with knowledge. They have to lie, misquote, like this Dajjal, Haqiqatchou. He took a clip out video, long one, and he said, he chatted a lot about me, saying Shamsi, so what happened to Gaza because of the shirk? It was a long video. I was speaking to some Arab brothers, and we were talking about there is some shirk in Gaza, all of that. But I'm not saying because of that, because of shirk is happening to them. No, even for the sake of argument. That's for the sake of argument. Even let us say that the Muslims oppress any nation, we still have to stand with them. They're Muslims. And we still have to protect them. Regardless. It's like, imagine a Muslim brother now get into a fight with the Christians. What are we going to do? We're going to start blaming him? No, we say stop him from the oppression, but we have to stand with him. Understand? But doesn't mean if I said he's wrong, therefore I'm gonna help the Christian against my brother. You understand, akhi? Tell her to wear hijab first. Tell her to follow Islam, akhi. Yeah. I will not speak like this, huh? You know, Muslim, you know, Palestine, Allah is gonna help the Muslims. Not be said by this emotional. She says she's Shia, you heard, no. Now she's not Muslim. Look at her. Allah said, لَا يَنْصُرَنَّ اللَّهُ مَنْ يَنْصُرُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَقَوِيٌّ عَزِيزٌ. Allah give victory to those who give Allah victory. Wallahi, look what these shayateen are doing. Oppressing our brothers and sisters in Gaza. It's not an equal war. It's not. Look what this United Snakes. United Snakes. You know which one? America. I call United Snakes. What they did? They sent what? Aircraft carrier. Subhanallah. May Allah protect them anyway. May Allah keep them firm. You know, but Allah is very sad. Now in our time, if you care about the Muslims, no, you suck. You know, akhi, wallahi, there's some people are Zionist supporter, and they pretend to be Muslim and defend the Muslims. But they are deep down Zionist supporter, and they love to see Muslims getting killed every single day. They enjoy it. Shayateen, trust me, akhi. Subhanallah, because they are munafiqun. Munafiqun, what they used to do? They used to even walk with the Prophet Muhammad to the war. When they reach the battlefield, they go back to cause us mashakil. Understand? But anyway, this what's happening now has been planned against our brothers in Gaza. But don't worry, Allah said, وَيَمْكُرُونَ وَيَمْكُرُ اللَّهُ وَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ الْمَاكِرِينَ. They plan, but Allah plans, and Allah is the best of the planners. We ask Allah to turn their plan against them. Allahumma, say Ameen. Are you Zionist to go? Say Ameen, ya akhi. Everyone's Zionist. So now the new what? I was doubting everyone here, what? Everyone, I'm a five, what here? Allah al-Musta'an. Allah, ya akhi, man. Subhanallah. Philistine, akhi, emotion, you know, emotion. Ikhwa, let me show you a video. Because you don't believe, let me show you a video. When there was a protest, they were dancing, women and men dancing and joking. Okay, you tell me, are they happy that they see our brothers and sisters dying? Here. No, yes, 2 days ago. You said 2 years or 2 days? No, another one 2 days ago. Akhi, I'll show you, brother. Brother, send it to me, akhi, look. Hey, look, mashallah. Look, they're helping Palestine. And a Palestinian here. Music, dancing, women. Mashallah, that's how you have Palestine, yeah? Our brothers and sisters dying, and you dancing. Billah Alex, how you have Palestine? Forgive you for the music, yeah? This is how you have Palestine. Billah Alex, if your mother be shot dead and you hear some people are dancing and they say, when you ask them, why are you dancing? They say, we are trying to support you. Think, what? What kind of support is that? You're not happy. Subhanallah, alhamdulillah, Allah knows. And we're going to stand before Allah, tabaraka wa ta'ala. Any munaf kadab, Iranian spy, will be exposed. Inshallah ta'ala. And Saudi, you people, okay, you have Iranian spy. You can, what about Ahwaz? I want to see Muslims talking about Ahwaz. Our brothers and sisters in Ahwaz, who have been oppressed by the Iranian regime. I don't talk about them. It's okay, because why? It's not Saudis doing it. It's Iran. It's okay. If you're Saudi, every day people talk about it. If you're Saudi, every single day, they are Saudi oppressing Muslims. But Iran is okay. Subhanallah. Some Muslims, they don't care about Abu Bakr Umar anymore. I love Abu Bakr Umar. Allah will never give victory to people who curse Umar, who conquered Palestine and bring back Islam to Palestine, Masjid Al-Aqsa. Don't deceive my emotion, alhamdulillah. That's what we stand for, alhamdulillah. We're like fake people here. A lot of you are fake here. They claim they care about Muslims. Alhamdulillah. Assalamu alaikum, akhi. Look, this guy always, akhi, making Islam look bad. Barakallahu feekum, man. That's what you have to do. Learn, study your deen. Doesn't mean someone come to kill you. You tell him, let me finish my book. You fight back, no doubt. If you're able, you fight back. You understand? Even akhi, you know how they lie? They said, Shamsi said, someone sent it to us, yeah? Shamsi said, we must have peace treaty with Zionists. I said that. Akhi, kadib al lie. I was speaking to some brothers. They asked me about peace treaty. I said, Islamically speaking, you can have peace treaty with anyone in a time of necessity. And I give example. Ibn Taymiyyah said, he said the reason the Crusades invade the Muslim countries because the Aqidah became corrupted. Ibn Taymiyyah said that. In his Majmu' al-Fatawa. Ibn Taymiyyah is Madkhalin now. No, Ibn Taymiyyah is working for the Crusades. Subhanallah. If one commandment, imagine the Sahaba, based upon Ijtihad, opposed one commandment in the time of the Battle of Uhud, what happened? A lot of Muslims got killed. Some scholars said, imagine it's only one commandment. Imagine us now. How many commandments of Allah and His Messenger we have opposed? This only one commandment, Allah brought them trials and tribulations. But you know what I've noticed? We don't like to judge ourselves, hold ourselves accountable. We don't like it. I've noticed that. We don't like it.
I was just passing by yesterday, yeah?
And you know, forgive me, my brothers, you know, Akhi, my mother is an old woman. How on earth this man is said that my mother having intercourse with A'udhu Billah, Akhi? Akhi, wallah, I was speaking about it. You know, Akhi, you know something you're angry about, something you remember is an old man. Because I know, wallahi, I will send him to hospital. Wallahi al-Ali al-Adim, I will send to hospital this guy. But sometimes, Akhi, I don't care, Akhi, I got banned or something, but A'udhu Billah, Akhi, he doesn't know how to speak. And there's a lot of Zionists support him.
Yeah.
Wallahi, because no Muslim support this guy. I don't believe any Muslim support him, either he's ignorant or he's a kafir munafiq support him. But I can hear my own voice, why you? Barakallahu feekum, Akhi. Wallahi, Akhi, subhanallah. People are liars, fake. You know, we saw you, man, dancing, playing around, saying we love Palestine. Full of this fake love. Love when you make dua to them. Wake up a night prayer and ask Allah to help them and aid them. Don't go and dance with a woman dancing, tell me I love Palestine. Fake love. Akhi, how many people they say, Akhi, I wish to pray in Masjid Al-Aqsa. You ask him, brother, do you pray? He doesn't even pray. Brother, just pray at home. Don't even pray in the masjid next to your house. Just pray at home. You see this in Murji'a? This is Irja, Murji'a. Murji'a just wishes. One day I'm gonna flee Palestine. Like one of them, wallah, I don't want to mention his country. This guy, he's next to our masjid. Smoking drugs, drinking alcohol. He sees me, says, Shamsi, we're gonna free Palestine. I said, brother, you need to free yourself from shaitan. You are occupied.
Let me.
Is it you?
No. I'm joking.
Akhi, subhanallah, literally, like 1 minute. Akhi, I'm not exaggerating. 25 seconds between him and our masjid. He hears the muaddin, because we do adhan outside. Doesn't answer the adhan. He doesn't pray at all. And he says, and he calls me Wahhabi. He doesn't pray, drinking alcohol in front of the Muslims, children, yeah. Drugs. And he said, we're going to free Palestine. This is called a fake one. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never gave victory to Sahaba because they were sitting down at home and just talking. They follow Allah's deen. You know? But we make dua, akhi. Pray night prayer. Amen. We make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to aid our brother. I haven't made dua yet.
Amen.
Now we know the door, you know, Zionist. Allah musta'an, you know. Allah is oppression, what's happening to them. And look, this liar. What's his name? Biden, biggest liar. He said he saw the picture of children getting beheaded. Then he was exposed as a lie. Yep. And my dear brothers and sisters, stop glorifying these singers. What's his name, this guy? He supports Zionists. What's his name? He's famous amongst the children. No. He's
Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber had a. This guy, Akhi, he's supporting the Zionists, what they're doing to our brothers and sisters in Gaza, yeah? How many Muslims listen to him? And glorify him. Subhanallah. Jordan Peterson, Muslim, glorifying. That's Khabib, Akhi.
DJ Khalid as well.
He's supporting Zionists.
But he doesn't make no order.
Who's that?
DJ Khalid.
From America. He's Palestinian, Akhi.
Yeah,
he doesn't speak at all. Subhanallah, Akhi. Ar alayk, shame on you. And you are famous. Utilize your platform to speak for your brothers and sisters in Palestine. Subhanallah, man. You know the worst thing, Ikhwa? We use our platform to spread, make dua. One guy, you know, he said to me, why are you making dua? If I make dua, why are you making dua? He told me you're a Zionist. I believe he's a Zionist. You know? Especially online. You know, the Zionists are known to be good at online. They will pretend to be Muslim, but even they'll bring your sister with niqab, everything, and she's a proper Zionist working for them. So be aware, be careful. Wallahi, lo munafiqun, alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah, I've been here for the last 15 years, not giving da'wah, because the first time I came here, I was crazy. I used to fight everything, every Sunday, man. I had no clue what's going on. But anyway, let people know me, alhamdulillah. Not like these fake people online. Alhamdulillah. Where is this? What, 15 years? What? And what's that? Miscarriage.
Yes.
I'm the inventor.
Miscarriage of justice? Yes. Ah, okay.
I am the inventor.
You are what?
I am the inventor.
What does that mean? I don't know.
Inventor. I'm Faik Ashour, the inventor.
By the authorities and the regulatory bodies in UK. Because the inventor.
I have all the evidence.
Okay, brother.
Yeah.
Are you not Zionist?
I'm an inventor.
You know Zionist? Are you Zionist?
No.
You sure you're not working for them? Because you have to doubt everyone these days. This one. I'm
joking.
Alhamdulillah.
I'm
Tunisian, Algerian, Saudi, Moroccan, Pakistani, Muslim.
شنو توجب علينا؟
يا مسلم كيفك؟
لا تعال تعال خلنا.
لا براحتك.
لا تفضل. لا خلص.
شنو علينا اتجاه اخواننا المسلمين في فلسطين؟
والله احنا تيجي علينا اخي، احنا ما عندنا لا قوة الا بالله سبحانه وتعالى. الدعاء. وهو هذا اكبر شيء الدعاء. الدعاء اخي. ندعو اذا تستطيع تساعدهم بالمال تساعدهم بالمال. المسائل والله يا اخي والله سبحان الله الظلم الذي وقع هجروهم يا اخي والله هجروهم لكن في اناس اخي والله انا اظن هذه لعبه والعياذ بالله وسبحان الله شوف حصار على غزه عندما كان حصار على اوكرانيا هذو الشياطين يقول لك هذه ضد الانسانيه لكن حصار على غزه يجوز
مثل ما صار الحرب مع
اوكرانيا يعني. نعم اخي هذا هو اخي سبحان الله هذا سبحان الله شوف المسلم الله نحن لا ينصون الله الا بالرجوع الى الدين هذا الله قالها وهذا ليس معنى بعد ان يعطينا الله النصر نعم لان النبي عليه الصلاه والسلام يقول ينصر الله هذا الدين برجل الفاسق بعد آه لكن هذه ليس عموما طيب فهمت فلكن اخي الذي نراه الله المستعان دعاء والله الدعاء ولا حول ولا قوه الا بالله نحن نقول لاهلنا في غزه معكم الله ونعم الوكيل ونعم الوكيل سبحانه وتعالى لكن الانسان لابد ينظر الى نفسه تعرف الدوله السعوديه الثانيه عندما سقطت احد احفاد الامام عبد الوهاب رحمه الله تعالى ماذا فعل؟ لام نفسه خلي نحن ابتعدنا شويه عن الدين فابتلانا الله بهذا الشيء نعم هذا لابد عندما نقول هذا الكلام يقول انت مع الصهاينه لا يا اخي الانسان ينظر الى نفسه هذا امتحان بلاء لان الله وعد ينصر عباده فكيف نصرنا الله برجوع القران والسنه؟
موجود في القران
بارك الله فيك، لا نحن لا نحب والله اخي بعض المسلمين ليس كل بعض المسلمين في وقت الشده والمصائب يصبح ليبرالي نصراني يصبح كل شيء والله يصبح كل شيء، تقول القران السنه ايه القران السنه؟ بعضهم حتى يستهزئ بالدعاء عندما تقول الدعاء يقول الدعاء ايش دعاء؟ ماذا يفعل الدعاء؟ والله هؤلاء المنافقين لابد نحاربهم قبل ان نحارب الصهاينه لابد ان نحارب المنافقين الذي بيننا قبل هذو الذين مصيبتنا الان قل استهدي بالدعاء كيف تستهدي بالدعاء؟ الدعاء هو اقوى كل شيء اقوى من كل شيء
اخرج النبي يونس من بطن الحوت
الله اكبر يونس من بطن الحوت اخي ونبينا عليه الصلاه والسلام نصره الله سبحانه وتعالى بايش؟ بالدعاء سبحان الله اخي لكن الطامه نحن مع اخي والله هذا الوقت في وقت النبي عليه الصلاه والسلام كان في منافقين الان كثروا الله كثرهم الله اخي بل بعضهم يقول انا هو الداعي طيب وياتي ويدافع الاسلام وهو منافق اصلا والعياذ بالله نسال الله السلامه والعافيه
امين ان شاء الله
وانا اتحدى وتحديت كم مره ولم ياتي اتحدى كل كذاب اشد يقول بان نحن سلفيين مع الكفار تعال هنا ما تكوني كهذا دجاجه صلاح دجاج هذا دجاج هذا الحمار هذا الرافد الخبيث هذا على اونلاين تعال هنا وبهدلك الله يبادله وبادل ياس الخبيث في لندن قل ياتي هنا ما ياتي هنا قل ياتي هنا الحمد لله انا والله شو سبحان الله ما عندي لا بودي جارد لا والو سبحان الله امشي وحدي في الشوارع لندن الحمد لله توكلنا على الله اذا متنا نموت وحده ونعم بالله سبحان الله ونعم بالله خلاص سمعناك يا اخي ونعم بالله خلاص والله يا اخي سمعناك الله مصري ما شاء الله ونعم بالله مصريين ما شاء الله مصريين اللهم بارك اخي احبك الله حبيبي بارك الله فيك جزاك الله خير بارك الله فيك حبيبي فالشاهد انا اسمي شمس الدين ما شاء الله ايش اسمك حبيبي انت؟
فايق عاشور
فايق عاشور انا كنت نايم اسمه فايق انت كنت نايم في قبل الله يحييك الله يحييك
شمالي
قال ابن
شمسي هنا
سومالي كان بحث عني ما شاء الله والله اليوم اخي الله المستعان اخي انا خلاص سوف اخذ عطله من هذا المكان لكن يا اخي يتكلم على امك يا اخي هذا 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 تعرف حلو. هذا هذا سبحان الله عربي مصري يتكلم. يا اخي ايش هذا الكلام يا اخي؟ امراه كبيره اخي
ها؟ ما هي من صفات العرب.
اي والله يا اخي والله ما هذا الرجل ما في حتى نخوه العرب يا اخي. والله والله يا اخي يطعن في امهات الناس اخي. صح سبحان الله. انا لا اجد ذلك اخي خلاص اخي سبحان الله اخي والله الله المستعان. لكن الله الحمد لله الانسان انا اللي قلتها بالانجليزيه اقول بالعربيه. الله لا ينصر الله لا يفتح القدس بقوم يسبون ابو بكر وعمر ابدا ابدا. ما تلعبوا علي بالاحساس والشيطان ابدا. الذي نصر الله بهم الدين هم الصحابه. فكيف ينصر الله قوما يسبون الصحابه اولياء ابدا؟ هذه ايران اكبر عدو الاسلام يتلاعبون. وين حزب الله؟ حزب ايران عندنا نيوكلي ويبن ما فعلوا شيء الا الكذب الا الكذب. وهي راس الحرب وهي خبيثه. انا قلت بالعربيه اهواز. اهواز فين؟ في ايران. هي سنيه طيب واستعمرتها ايران ويقتلون ويظلمون اهل السنه. لكن ما في شخص يتكلم عنها. لماذا؟ لان ايران تفعل هذا. لو كانت السعوديه لرايت بعض العرب من خنازير الغرب يتكلمون ويطعنون في السعوديه ليلا ونهارا. لكن ايران تظلم في اهل السنه في اهواز ما ترى الاخوانجيه والشياطين يتكلمون. لاجل ذلك انا اعرف الحمد لله. بعض الناس يقول شمسي انت لا تعرف السياسه. اسكت يا مسكين. انت لا تعرف لا في السياسه لا في الكياسه لا في خياسه لا في شيء. الحمد لله نعرف نحن الحمد لله. والله يا اخي الحمد لله. بعضهم ياتي يطعن في السعوديه عربي كل يوم السعوديه السعوديه السعوديه. ايران يقتلون في اهل السنه. ليش بتكلم؟ ليش بتكلموا ايها الاخوانجيه؟ اخزاكم الله في الدنيا والاخره. وهذا الله الذين غرر منهم.
جزاك الله كل
خير. امين امين. امين واياكم حياكم الله. بارك الله فيكم.
يا اخ شمس.
حياك الله يا فائق.
شمس انت شمس والشمس تضيء.
وانت فائق وانك فائق.
انا معك يا شمسي.
ارجوك بابا مسلم فانا على جعلك.
هذا الولد.
والله جعل.
بس جعلك شويه.
على بالي.
احسن هو الولد.
بارك الله فيك.